Hello, welcome to my Thai kitchen. Today I'm going to show you how to make spicy papaya salad som tam, different from fur cliff. So let's see. Have garlic, dry peppers. Chop green papayas. And tomatoes. Lime juice. Thai egg. Monosodium glutamate. This one we call som tam para. Para is fish sauce or pickled fish. This is a taste sauce. Papaya salad, this style we don't have to add sugar or palm sugar. We don't want sweet taste. I like a spicy salt and sour. Easy to make rice. Good. I'm going to taste this. This water is my mouth. Spicy and sour, salt. It's so good, so yummy. Okay, time to eat. I love this. I can eat every day. Okay, see you next clip. Bye bye. Thank you for watching. See you next time.